This is my first Gibson Les Paul. I actually borrowed the money off my mum when I was working in a factory. I left school, worked in a burglar alarm factory, and said, I have to have a Les Paul. Very soon afterwards, I said, I have to have this DiMarzio pickup that I'd read about. And when I tried one for the first time, it just blew me away. It was actually part of that quest most guitar players have. You know, you're looking for this sound. And as soon as I tried the Super Distortion, it was like, okay, this is really my goal. This is what I'm after. I put it in this guitar and played this all over the place. This is that pickup. This is 40 years old. So, yeah, 76, yeah. And this has been on a lot of albums and everything. Obviously, all the girl stuff I was in before Def Leppard. But if you listen to like the solo on Rock to Your Drop on the Pyromania album, it pops up. It actually is on Photograph as well. Actually, the feedback note in this Photograph solo is actually this guitar, me standing up to a Marshall amp going like that, and then overdubbing with the Ibanez Destroyer. But this was my first DiMarzio, and like I said, it still works great. I tried every pickup you could imagine, and I still put these pickups pretty much on, you know, this or a Super 3 on every guitar I have. Love how they sound, and yeah, this is quite historical. It's yellowing and aging really nicely. So yeah, I've had this for 40 years. So this is a Jackson Extroyer. I've got a DiMarzio Super Distortion. And I play it on the Photograph, well, song, actually, when we do it with Def Leppard. On the original Pyromania recording, I used an Ibanez Destroyer, which had a Super Distortion pickup on it as well. So it kind of replicates that kind of vibe and everything. That's why I done it, because everyone always loves the sound of that solo. All the solos I did on that album were actually with a DiMarzio Super Distortion. So. Here we go. I'm going to play along to the live Def Leppard version. We're just taking the solo out. Tried every other pickup out there, but I just keep going back to these ones, and just love how they sound. There's a purity, and it's great for me to express myself. Is actually the sound I hear in my head is actually this or a Super 3. So that's pretty cool.